Hey, hello, what is going on, guys and girls? Just want to welcome you back to some more The Evil Within. We're back at the cabin. And let's see what else we can find on this episode. Okay, so I think we were going this way. So, I guess this is where we're going. Oh crap. Two guys now. No, one guy still. Just sneak attack. Nice. Okay, buddy. You're done for. Oh. Burn to hell. And then, is that actually like a cave I can go through? No. I can barely see. It's pretty damn dark. Anyway, let's go in. So I'm actually following this guy. Or lady, who's running away from me. Crap, I see nothing. Okay, there he is. Okay. Climb over. Hello, window. And we're back in Funky Town. Okay. Creepy atmosphere. I like the game so far. I'm liking it a lot. But it's creepy. They like shut closed? No, they're still open. Okay. Just wondering.
Hey, are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
What the hell, man? Okay, go that way. Far away from me. No, don't come this way. Go away. Oh shit, he saw me. Okay, you are... Ugh. Come on. Can I actually kill him? Nope. That is my first actual death on The Evil Within. So, go ahead and comment what you thought about it. I think it was pretty lame. But yeah. That's how sometimes things gotta happen. So, stay out there. Don't come down here to bother me. Okay. I feel like the second guy is gonna see me. Although I don't want him to. Oh, he saw me. Fuck that. I'm running. Is he coming after me? Yes, he is. Oh, crap. Okay, I got a checkpoint though. So, go that way, buddy. Come on, go. Is the other guy still behind me? No, he's not. Okay, he's gone. Hey. Hello, cabin. What are these? Matches? And bullets. One bullet. Yeah, because that's so useful. How do I reload? X? Yeah. Okay, I can make this. Oh, he saw me. Fuck. Run for it. Come on. Oh, shit. What am I supposed to do now? He got me. Yeah, he got me good. I'm pretty much fucked right now. Ugh. Two deaths in less than 5 minutes. That was my mess up. Okay, guys, so I don't know what's going on, but I think this is gonna be quite a long video. You know, shit happens. Hopefully it stops happening. Don't turn around. Look that way. Okay. It's fine. You're just gonna die. Okay, let's go in here. Grab those matches and the bullets. And try to kill that guy. I don't think he has seen me yet. Hopefully he hasn't. Okay. We're cool. Just chilling. Oh. That blinded me. So I can burn this. Okay, I see now. But if I burn this, what will happen? I don't know, I'm just gonna do it. Go! Is that actually gonna kill him, or is just gonna distract him? I don't know. That was supposed to be just a distraction. Okay, I see now. Stay cool for a minute. When he turns around, I'm going after him. Okay. Now should be a good time. Don't turn around. And you're dead. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. I may actually kill this guy if I grab this bottle and throw it in there. Bullets! Nice. Okay, reload, buddy. And he's dead. Just as I expected him to be. More bullets. I like that. Yeah, it's a revolver, so I think it can only carry 6 bullets at a time. Is that another enemy? No, I don't think so. I'm gonna disarm this. Go. And there is another one. Go. Oh, I didn't see that one. Okay, there's another guy. I don't know what I'm gonna do with you. Turn the other way, please. Don't see me, at least. That's gonna be a win. Turn around, buddy. Come on, dude. Okay, got it. Going after him. And there you go. Gonna burn this guy. Just to make sure. I knew if we kill him, we were gonna have some rewards. That's what happened. Okay. Out the window. And... what now? I don't see much. Oh, tripwire. I can actually sneak under or disarm it. I'm gonna disarm it. For those parts. Back in the light. Or at least some light. And I think we're good now. So. Or not. That could happen again. So go. Fast, buddy. You gotta be creeping. Kidding me. Okay. That's one bullet gone to waste. Okay, that's one guy down. That's not the second one down. Please die. No. Go. Run. Come on, buddy. Run. Do I actually have some healing power? Yes, I do. So, I'm gonna use it real quick. And then... keep kidding you. Die. Die. Come on, dude. Gonna use the other one. Oh, I only had... crap. This is bad news for me. Okay, so that's one gone. And the other one is about to kill me. That's bad news, guys. Am I gonna be able to open this in time? Come on, come on. I don't want to do that again. Come on. Should be over. Yeah, no, no! Run, 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 run. Okay, he didn't follow me. Ah, checkpoint. Man, I love checkpoints. Should I go through the fire? Yeah, I am. I don't know what's here, though.
Good God.
Hopefully nothing bad.
That's right.
Okay, there's another
one. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Please. Oh, no. I think, yeah, they know where I am. Just run for it. Go. They're not gonna get me. Just a little bit further, man. Oh shit, that's a lot of them. Yeah, I'm not gonna deal with them.
Better get out of here.
Just go. Yeah, that's what I thought, man. Just get out of this place. So close. Please tell me I don't have to open that door. If I'm pretty much done for. Wow, you kidding me? That was long. That was a long episode, but it was a cool episode. Creepy episode as well. Anyway, smash that like button, leave a comment, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you next time.